Talisman.
It's a difficult time for Persia. The harsh rule of Grand Vizier Zaved, in the absence of the deathly ill king, has brought our country to the edge of ruin. To make matters worse, a shadowy disease has appeared out of nowhere, corrupting entire settlements. My name is Terra. I'm quite the skilled apothecary, but none of my solutions have worked against the disease. For weeks, I looked for the cause of this illness, until I met an old soothsayer. She told me that I might be able to find some answers in the Temple of Nightfall's End. Let's see if she was right. Corrupted leaves. The taint of the shadow moves quicker than I thought. At last, the Temple of Nightfall's End. Maybe I'll find some answers about the nature of this corruption here. Let's find out what mysteries await inside. This place has seen better days. Wait. What was that? I'd better check it out. This relief, it's a depiction of the Nightfall. Sadly, some pieces are missing. Great. How am I supposed to get across that gap? It's an old drawing, but this area is still recognizable. The dawn of the world, the light has strived for balance and the shadow has hungered to grow. Out of that hunger, the Shadow Lord was born. All he desired was to consume the light and all its beings. With his army of demons, he nearly brought the world to an end. But even in the darkest of nights, there is a glimmer of hope. An artifact was crafted by three champions of the light. The Primordial Simurgh, Orion the Genie, and Armazd, the High King of Persia. By channeling their inner light into the talisman, they created an object capable of containing even the Shadow Lord's corrupted power. The three champions knew they couldn't face the Shadow Lord's army in open battle. They decided to lure him to a sepulcher deep underground. During their last stand, the champions pushed the Shadow Lord into a dense tomb. Summoning all the power of the light, they sealed the tomb using the talisman as the key. The war was over. A golden age began for Persia and lasted for generations. But over the centuries, the descendants of the three champions parted ways. The genies returned to the clouds, the Simurghs hid in the backwoods, and the humans stayed in their sub. The Shadow Lord is still there. Waiting for the hour of his return, and when that hour comes, we cannot face him without each other's help. Good thing I knew that story so well. That's Grand Vizier Zaved. What is he doing here?
Step away, Zaved. What you're planning to do is just evil.
Darius. But I'll relieve you of that burden. Will you beg for mercy? Like your father did? Enough!
Oh no!
Evil? There is no good or evil. There is only power, and those too weak to seek it.
I need to do something!
The talisman! No!
What is happening to me?
Foolish girl! You'll regret this interference.
How did I do that?
You think you're so clever, don't you?
I need to clear my mind.
How much more can you take? Submit to the unbridled power of the Shadow!
Hmm.
opposing me was your last mistake.
No!
Fools! This temple will be a grave!
Quickly! We have to get away! No!
Hey, can you hear me? Are you alright?
I'm fine, I think.
Hold on a second. There we go. Seems you're all in one piece, which is something at least. Can you tell me your name?
Terra. My name is Terra.
I'm Darius. How's your hand?
It doesn't feel any different now, but is everything okay?
It's nothing. We have to get you and the talisman out of here. Every minute counts.
It doesn't look like nothing. You can barely stand straight.
I'm fine. Okay, maybe I'm not. I can't walk like this.
I think I could treat your wound, but I need my tools and some light.
Do it quickly. Sooner or later, this place is going to crumble. That would make a fine torch. Here, wrap this cloth around it. Damned leg.
I didn't expect that. Now let me see that leg. The injury isn't too bad. A simple healing tonic should do.
I hope you know what you're doing.
You just wait there and rest. My apothecary bag should be somewhere around here. I thought the temple was empty. I guess you didn't expect to meet the Grand Vizier here either.
No, I didn't expect him to be here. That talisman you carelessly picked up? I was on my way to hide it from Zved in here.
A grand idea. Except that apparently he was waiting for you.
He's well informed, better than I predicted. I've been on the run for months. It's not the best time to discuss this.
This power, I was barely able to control it. What was that?
I don't know. Honestly, I was surprised as you. When I touched it, the feeling was rather annoying. Maybe there's something special about you.
I don't feel any more special than before.
Whatever you think of it, that power saved our lives. For a while, at least. Let's not waste this opportunity.
Stuck. Come on. Oops. Wait. Darius, there's a room behind this, but I can't move the door.
I'll look into it once I'm able to walk.
Thank you. I guess you don't have any water with you, Darius.
You guess right. I left my equipment at the entrance.
I might have an idea about where to get at least a few drops. It's ready. Drink it.
That smells bad. Ugh.
Don't be a baby. See? It worked.
You're quite talented, I must say. It's as good as new.
Let's put this lake to the test. Take a look at that sarcophagus.
Let me take a look at that. That relief reminds me of the first king of Persia. Here we go. That relief reminds me. Let's see what's in there. Follow me. Now look at that. This might be our way out. It's a magical lamp.
Let's figure out how to get there first. Then we'll see if it's really magical. nothing.
Fine, I'll do it. Can't even see the bottom of that pit. That's just perfect. Let's get it over with.
Whoa!
Easy. Keep going.
Damn, it's going down!
Darius, you have to jump!
You think? Oh, crap!
Be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry. Just one more pull. This close to the orb. I can feel the magic flowing around it.
Just don't touch it. It looks dangerous.
I'll take a look around and see if there's anything useful. I see some statues and empty gem slots. Maybe we can do something with them. Terra, I think I found something you may find useful.
I've got something that should match those slots. That pillar just blocked one of the magic beams. Try to do the same with the other one.
Got it. Now what do we have here?
Nothing's happened. Stupid piece of...
Calm down. Let me take a look.
Here you go, don't drop it.
Let's see. What?
Stupid magic lamps! Now, where am I? Hello, I'm Ninu. Who are you people, and why did you summon me?
I'm Darius, and this is Terra. Could you show our genie friend what we came here with?
What? This is the talisman. By the light, why are you carrying such a thing?
For weeks I've been trying to hide it from Vizier Zaved. I fear he plans to use it for some evil deed.
And I think that all those events are connected to the sudden outbreak of the corruption.
But that means... No. The Shadow Lord is stirring. I wasn't trained for this.
You have to help us, Ninu. We can't let Zaved get hold of the talisman.
I have to consult my master, Orion. He'll know what to do. I'm going to teleport us to the seat of the Simurgs. Their leader knows where the portal to Orion's world lies.
Wait, is that safe?
I sure hope so. Here we go!
Where are we?
Well... I messed up my spell a bit. We landed just around the corner.
At least we didn't appear way above the ground.
Phew. Teleportation is so exhausting. I'm going to rest in my lamp for a while.
Something feels off. That corruption over the ridge starts in the Simurgs' nesting place.
We'd better hurry and find a way up there.
That ridge is pretty high. Any ideas how we could get up there?
If we could organize those scaffolding poles, I could use them to get up there. I used to spend days climbing trees and buildings in my town. This is a piece of cake.
Maybe for you it is. I can't see myself climbing walls anytime soon.
I'll try to find something to help you get up there. Maybe they used rope ladders.
Thank you.
Damn it. Get up here, Tara. I think we have a problem.
What's wrong?
You should see for yourself. It doesn't look good. Tara, over here. I found all of the Simurgs like this.
Let me take a closer look. His breathing is steady, but he's been unconscious for a while.
Can't you do anything? I kinda need one of them to get out of here.
I have a recipe for a strong smelling draught. Grim aura surrounds this cave.
Tara, there's a little Simurg up here. It's too far away.